Everybody, and welcome back to Ark Survival on Genesis. Today we're going to be going out and we're going to be farming up some blue gems, green gems in the ocean biome underneath some of those protective areas that we have out here. I have on me a mining drill that I got from one of the challenges. So we're going to go out and see if we can find us some of those areas down here. Let's see where we are. Now we're going the wrong way, but I'm not sure if you know what I'm talking about when I say those protective areas. There are areas down here that have force fields on them, and I don't see any in this area. So let's go back up to the surface. Tap C, you travel quite a bit faster. There we go. And a lot of times those glitches are in those areas. So, by the way, if you weren't aware, I pointed this out on another streamer's channel in their comment session. You can get organic polymer from the Hesperonis, or the little ducks that are floating along the surface here. See there, I just got 10 organic polymer. So let's dive down right here and see what we can find. Whoop, missed it. Did I get it? No. There it is. Crap. Doesn't work on this like it does the Basilosaurus. But anyway, let's go down and see what we can find down here. If anything, there's some sharks we want to avoid. They're not fast enough to keep up with us. Oh, don't want to mess with him. Although, what level are you? Level 20? Alright. Not good enough. Traveling underwater here. Let's see if we can find one. Whirlpool. Let's just come over here. Another whirlpool. No, dang it. And we'll just have to ride it out, I guess. Here's one right here. This is what I'm talking about. You can come in through these, and this is why I use a Bloodstalker, because a lot of these have really uneven. There we go. And there we go. Let's equip our drill. Uh-oh, it's the number two. Oh, crap. Let's see, let's get off you. Where are you at, HLNA? I forgot to get the gas. Give me some gas. Yeah, give me some gas.
That'll do you right.
Thank you.
Thanks, mate.
You're welcome. All right, now let's pull it out. What the hell? Why is it not equipping? It used to equip on the Bloodsucker. What the hell's going on? Oh well. Let's just get off with it then. Green gems. Got blue gems. Red gems. Go. What are you? Nothing I want. Anything in here? Nope. There we go. Anything else anywhere? Don't see anything here close. There's some more. Awesome. No more up here. Nothing back here. But up top up here. Anything? I don't see anything. Oh yeah, there is a little bit up here, but not enough worth getting off for, I don't think. Yeah, maybe it is. Alright, let's go Wednesday. Go back up to the surface. What are you? Here's my taming pin, or my pen back here, where I've got my water tames. So, there we go. Ramp away. Just go. What do you got on you? Anything? Yeah, let's take all this. Take everything but the regular meat. Here we go. Even though you're eating out of the trough. Alright, let's put away our... stuff that can spoil. Can't put you in there. I gotta put you in the other. That looks like it. We got a trophy box here. We'll put you over there. That'll work. put our gems away. Blue ones, green ones, and a lot of red ones. Got some metal. Got a bunch of oil. Sand. Thatch. Stone and crystal. But you guys, where are they? Oh, they're over here. $800 in there so far. How's that looking? It's all right. It's for the organic polymer. Thought I had organic polymer in there. Where's it in here? Where's all my organic polymer? Not there. Where did I put it? You want to say hello? Yep, I thought so. Don't have any more of that. Huh. Oh, I know where I put it. In here. For when we need regular polymer. Alright. We'll be back as soon as daytime hits. We're gonna need some eggs. So all my high levels are in here, I believe. The ones I'm gonna hatch. 145, 135, and 145. These are all my low levels. Let's get a 85. There's a 55. Let's take that. 55. 25. Let's put you on the Bloodstalker. Actually, we don't need to put you on the Bloodstalker. Alright. Should be getting close to daylight when we get there. We're far enough away from everything. HLNA, where are you at? Let's go to Ion Teleportation, Volcanic. East is generally pretty safe. So let's head on out to the volcano. See if we can find us a basilisk. A high level one, anyway. Soon. There you are. You're stuck too. Ow. Ow. Get rid of that. Dang it. Inferno. Alright. Let's see. There we go. Alright, let's see what we're looking at now. That sucker hit like a truck too. Where is he? Don't fall. Come on. Where are you? You're not that way. Come on. Where did you go? Oh, you're gonna do this dance, huh? Or can't see crap? Alright, forget it. Back up a little bit, see if that helps. No, that's not gonna help. Where the hell did you go? Oh, you dummy. There you are. You're both trying to get me. Oh, you went back down, huh? Get a little more health on us. Let's see. What are you? Can we see you? Come on. Can't see you, can I? Crap. Alright, let's try this. See if I can drop it from here. There we go. Did you fall? You sure did. Come on. Eat it. Eat it, I said. Eat it. There it is. Come on, eat it. I know you're around here somewhere. There you are. Come on, eat it. Eat it. Why aren't you? There you go. Hey, you are my buddy. Got some bassers. What level are you? Right. You come with me. Come on. Are you killing it? I sure hope you're the high level. No, you're not. All right. Inventory drop. Come on. Oh, sacrifice the low level ones. Come on. Where are you? Come on. You sneaky little snakes, you. Go. Is that you? No. Huh. Don't know where it ran off to. There you are. Come on, snake. Come on, snake. I see you. Really, Carno? You want to go? All right, Carno. Come on, Snake. Yeah, that didn't last very long, did it? Come on. Eat it. Damn you! Damn it! Hurry up, Snake. Damn it, I'm dead. Snake, eat the egg. Oh, you ate it. Good girl. Come and eat this one. Come on. Eat it. Eat it. Don't sink away into the ground. Wish I could tell how close you were to tamed. Come on. No! Don't kill me. Eat it. Really? Do I need another egg? Come on. There you are. Oh, crap. I don't have an egg. Ow. Come on. Would you quit burying yourself? Come on. Eat it. Come on. Eat it. What the hell do you keep doing? You parked yourself right there by it. Stop picking up stones. I think I might need some more. Eat it, I said. Eat it. Thank you. You are mine now. Very nice. Come to daddy. We're going home now. See there, Wednesday? We got us one. Hello. Let's go home. We got us a high level basilisk, or somewhat high level. Let's look. 187. I probably lost some efficiency because it kept burying itself. But we got it nonetheless. Let's go home, throw it out, and have a look at it.
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
What's about your new snake buddy? First thing is first, let's make us a basilisk saddle. I don't think I've learned it yet. Have I learned it? I don't know if I have. Why is it not showing up? Let's see. Saddles. Basilosaurus. Let's see if we got a Basilosaurus settling here. I don't know why it's not showing up. Allosaur. Basilosaurus saddle right there. We got one from one of the things, so that'll work. Alright. Come on, big guy. Dang. I wonder what the damage is you do on that. How far will it shoot? As far as I want it to, evidently. See if there's anything sitting up there. Alright, let's check all your stuff. Your weight, wow, 3,432. I need to take you farming with me. See what kind of damage you do. That's not too bad. Can't spit your thing underwater though, can I? At least you can get back up. That's good to know. Alright, when I jump off, I come back up top. Can I pull a weapon out from up here? No. Alright, let's go to a biome where I can tell what you can do. Come on, HLNA, where you at? Let's make sure we're far enough away. I think we are. Biome qualification. Let's go to the Arctic. Let's see what you can do. There we go. You got pretty blue on you. Some levels in you and see what you can do.
Here we are, right on time.
There we go. You move pretty good. You don't turn very good, but you traverse pretty good. Ooh, you take big fall damage, don't you? Alright, I have to remember that. Let's go get you something to eat. What your what are you all doing? What are you all attacking? Attacking me. Ice Lake. Otters. Sorry, Otter, didn't mean to kill you. What are you? Micro Raptor? Is that what that was? Yeah. Your attack do now? Let's see. Let's see how much it does. 400. Not a direct hit. That was. Check your let's put it all into melee. Let's see what happens. Let's go find something to kill. Dang, you move pretty quick. Dang. And you traverse over the rocks really good. Smithy. right, everybody. We're going to end this episode here. Got us a Basilosaurus. We went out and got us some red, blue, and green gems. And, yeah. Till next time, have a great day and game on.